There it goes.
Come on.
How's it going, guys? Hey, so it looks like fishing is starting to pick up. On this episode, I went out to Wilson's Cut with a few friends and my wife, Caden Balcor from Lone Star Lures. If you haven't checked out his lures, you need to check him out. He's got some really good stuff. My buddy Christopher Payne, Crispy Fishing 2.0. He's just starting up. He's doing pretty good, and you need to check him out. I do want to do a shout out to Jimmy Morris. Saw him out at the Whataburger, subscriber, and but hey, you guys, if you see me out, hey, don't hesitate to say hi, talk some fishing, and let's see you out there. Let's go fishing.
We'll be right back.
There it goes. To chase him down this time. Go on. Oh, he got off. Dang it. Nope, he didn't. Nope. Go on.
I'm gonna keep watching you too so we get the video of that as well.
After all this, I better bring that damn thing in.
Uh-huh. Going on a ride.
I don't want him to bend the hook or break it off. Oh no! Is he still there? I think he's still on there.
The big old hard head.
See, you did that. You did that. She says, watch it be a big hard head.
It's gotta be a drum. I mean, like you said, I don't know. It's laying down.
Oh, I see the leader.
There it is.
Oh, oh, it's a cow nose.
It's a cow nose. Oh, that's what it is. Okay.
on a lure. So that's what it was last time.
Yeah, it is the same thing. That's why it kept going and was so strong.
Ah!
Well, it's exciting.
I know, but dang it. Do you still have your Landers?
Yeah.
Okay, mine fell out. I have to buy some more. Well, I have to get some more.
this one?
Yeah. Thank you. Wow.
Always an adventure, though.
Yes, it is. I should have put these on mine. I would still have them if I did. This thing.
Hang on to it.
It's not a cow nose. I just barely make to you. Actually, it's about 21. A little over 21 and a quarter. Man, that's a long, long day. What did I call this one? No, it's one of my knockoffs.